Okay, today I'm gonna teach you how to proxy for only the Chrome, and the other applications will go through the internet directly. But first, you need to download the Psiphon application. You can Google it and download it, and then run it. And it's run, and then okay. It doesn't matter. Then type open the internet option. Click internet option and go to the connection tab. And the LAN setting. Oh yeah, because I have used it before, so click it and click advanced. Remember the port is 1.1.1.6. Then come Chrome, and then you need to download the proxy switch Omega first. It's available on the Google Chrome Store. Then click option. And the first time you run it, you need to create a new profile. I name it proxy. I've already created, and turn the protocol into HTTP. And the server is localhost or 127.0.0.1. It doesn't matter anyway. Anyone will work. And the port turn to the port you see here. 111.11 and 16. And then save it. By the way, this is another important feature of the proxy switch Omega is. It can switch the profile using shortcuts. Click a quick switch. Click a quick switch and draw all the profile you need to this area. And you can switch profile using Alt Shift and O. Yeah, Alt Shift and O. It's very convenient. Once you've done that, click OK and uncheck this one and click OK. OK. And open new tab. Then you can visit any site using the proxy. Remember, it's red color means it's proxy using the port. So I visit YouTube. It's working on the proxy. And click, it's this color means direct. So I can visit Baidu direct. And this color means use a system proxy. System proxy just means it goes to the internet option. Just use when you check this one, use the system proxy, it will proxy through this system one. So we uncheck it. Well, okay, that's all for today's tutorial. Have a nice day, guys.